I'm a father now, I had kids, I'm a dad. Thank you. Very nice of you. Now, a lot of famous people give their kids unusual names and live to regret it. Now, some people consider my boy's name to be somewhat unusual, but then they see his little face, and he does just look like an Adolf. We're having a gender reveal for our kid, but we're going to wait until it's 21. We want to be sure. My girlfriend wants me to have my sperm frozen, just in case she ever wants to have, you know, a cum-flavored popsicle.